one is about an English killer. It's about a very lonely guy who kill them and keep them at his kitchen table for company and have long talks and tea with the dead men before cutting them up and flushing them down his toilet or burning them in his backyard. That's how the police found everything clogged up the drain system in the apartments where he lived with body parts. This one is about Dennis Nilsson. Oh, you're dying to be with me. Yeah! Whoa, whoa, whoa.